Aloha, my cool. Wow, did I just really combine my two aloha and my standard in? Anyway, welcome back to the next episode of Pokemon. In the last episode, we actually we actually met Grimsley, Plumeri challenges to about, and now we've got to go to Potan to save a young goose. First of all, I want to heal my team because, well, PP is an issue. PP is an issue, and so is hit points. And I think Sizzler's only two levels away from evolving as well, so that is also good. But apparently, if we are to get to Potown, we have to surf all the way. Okay, so I guess we have to go all the way around here, then according to this map, we should have to go down here and go onto that island and go all the way around. That is gonna be annoying. Why did I make it that unnecessary? Not that I mind going on the back of a Sharpedo. Seriously, this is awesome. Until you run into a wild Pokemon. You can find Finneon here! Oh, that is so awesome. Throwback to Gen 4 and... Why am I leading with a... Okay. Note to self, make it known, dueling. Water types on a route, don't lead with ground or fire types. That is just one of the dumbest things you can do. Okay, so if that Shadow Ball should definitely take it out then. And now I've got to waste another. Now I've got to waste a potion. Perfect. I've got to waste a potion. Thank you, Finneon. And I guess we put Grubby up front. Yeah, I guess we put Grubby up front. Actually, we could probably give Grubby the Electrium Z, couldn't we? Actually, Sizzler's held item. I'm gonna move the. No. That's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to give Monster the Evolver. I want to. Let's see. Move. And then we go Y to put Grubby back there. Okay, Grubby's in the lead now, so we should be fine. Okay, so according to the map, we go up here and we should be fine. Okay, Pokemon Center's here. So, actually, I'm gonna go inside just in case. And I also know that there is a Pokemon Center somewhere where you can actually trade a Haunter and get an Alolan Golem. Alolan Graveler, and they all evolve into Alolan Golem, which is definitely something I'll probably cover in a later episode. Apparently it's got a nice nature as well, so. Anyway, we need to get on tour, good old Tauros. I'm coming, young goose. Ula Ula Meadow. Okay, we're getting off Taurus. Jeez. Oh, we should be able to find Oricorios here, shouldn't we? Anyway, we got a sucked up a strange creature into the Zygarde cube. I don't want to do that. There's something coming from there, though. Actually, I don't like to rush through places, but I just... We've got Pokemon to save from Team Skull, so... Oh, no, not Aridos. Wait, come on, buddy. Come on, Aridos, you don't want to really do this to me, would you? You would. That wasn't a crit with my Violet. And a Violet... Okay, this is gonna be a 2-hit... 3-hit KO. Would have been 2-hit if I didn't have the Violet, and I didn't plan on escaping. I should probably get rid of Acrobatics ASAP. So I'm not sure how long you're going to be around as a, what's it called for? Not sure how long you're going to be a, charger bug for. Ah, red nectar, okay. What's this nectar stuff used for, anyway? What's down here? Like a soon? Like a soon? I guess that's what's cool. Ooh, Psyshock! That's a good team. What the hell is this? Well, we can't. Yeah, I'm gonna use Taurus Charge down to the end because this is taking forever. So, what the hell is this place? That's the logo for Pokemon Sun! Well, I guess we're not gonna find out now, so I guess we need to come back later. Anyway, on to Potown it is. So what the hell is that? Ooh, Zygarde cell. That is a Ryombi. Ryombi, a bug, and fairy types, but I ain't gonna fight it. Or I'm gonna have to. Look, great, thanks to you, I've got waste another potion, so could you just let me flee? You're making me... I'll do this the easy way, I'll do this the hard way then. Okay, so here's the deal. Never mind, it's too late. It's too late for that. But Bug Buzz's animation is good. Actually, you can get Fire Type Oricario in the meta. Ula meta, if I'm certain. That means you could get the Psychic type back on a Kaler Island, and that means Sizzler learning Nasty Plot. You know what? Yeah, if we get the chance to set up on someone, I will. Grubby gained 970. Okay, let's use a couple of potions to heal up the Pokemon because they just did what? Let's see, Grubby's, I'm gonna have to heal Grubby again. Their Sizzler is probably one level off evolving, I think. But either way, let's use Tauros to go around here and onward and upward. Route 17, okay, I'm gonna get off Tauros. That's the Team Skull, remember, good neighbors always talk. Okay, okay, Team Skull is everywhere from now on, so. Actually, I guess this is a way around. But you know what, why go around them when you can just go through them? And there's a Pokemon Center back there, isn't there? That's a police station. Well, it's a while back to the Pokemon Center, but you know what, let's burn. I hate serious people, yo! I am serious about being a Team Skull grunt, though. So Team Skull are pretty much going to be everywhere from here on out. And Salandit, okay. Well, good news, it's weaker in the rain. Bad news, Grubby is still weak to it. Let's see, you go Pokemon. Phantom could get some decent Phantom. We'll bring a Phantom, just bulldoze it. Oh, see, that animation! You know what, I'm gonna bulldoze. Really? I probably have a berry or something to heal that, so that was probably a waste. Though 4 times weak to ground is not a good thing. Phantom's level 33. Grubby gains XP. Okay, that's that Team Skull guy down. Let's Team Skull down. Let's heal that poison. Let's see, Orange Chester, Prism, Tomato, Aspel, Lepa. We don't have a berry to heal it. Okay, so is that guy cute? It's like a cube. Use this item, check, you collected 7 out of 100. We don't have anything to... Okay, we just have to... Okay, we don't have anything. It doesn't look like poison. Yeah, poison doesn't hurt it, so I want to avoid this Team Skull girl, so we could go up here, get the Zygarde cell. Oh, we're supposed to go in here, okay. Yo, what's up? You wanna join Team Skull? Hold up, is that a Z-ring? For real, you're actually on the island challenge? Alright then, I get it. Come and laugh at the losers who gave up on the island challenge, huh? Wait, what? You showed up so suddenly and got the nerve to laugh at me. Well, yeah, those dance moves are really bad. Am I versing both of them? Am I facing both these losers? Yep. Yeah, You know, guys, 2v1 ain't fair for you. You guys should have brought more people. I'd love to stay in chat, but... The power... We're going to Oceanic Operator. That doesn't... Info. Does it hit my... We healed by the touch of these bubbles. Okay, that would hurt. Yeah. Yeah, actually, no, I don't have time to do that. I'm just gonna... You know, that's not gonna do a lot. Okay, Abyss's Bubble Beam should do a lot of damage because it is rain boosted. Grubby is level 35, which is good. Grubby used Wild Charge. Okay, Drowsy lives. Poison Gas. Oh, no. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to go all the way back to a Pokemon Center. I don't really want to, that's the thing. But I just can't go around with statuses on my Pokemon. Monster Griddle level 35. Bark is level 35. And Team Skull Grunts go down. No fair! I hate strong kids like you! I'm not letting you in! You there, boy. Who the hell is this guy? Seems like you're trying to get into Protown. You've fought this. Better be ready if you're thinking. Or ready to live as Team Skull or to take on Team Skull. You really think you're ready for that? I'll have to let you. Ooh, okay, is there a Pokemon Center here? Yes, Pokemon Center! Huh? What's this numbskull doing here? What should we do? Forget about it. We've got this barbarical. I mean, we've got this barricade. Do you really want another... Bother moving it out of the way just to take on one kid? That true that. Go home, go. You're not coming in here, got it? Don't let you find some path through here. I need to get to that Pokemon Center. Come on. Oh, wait. Okay, there's one there. It should be a... Max Repel, okay. Oh, come on, I need to get to that Pokemon Center. It's downpouring, so... Sizzler can't do anything. I guess we put Barker up front. But anyway, guys, this is going to be the end of the episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please show your appreciation by smashing that like button down below, and I'll catch you guys next time.